Alright guys, time for snack and go. Make sure you have enough Echo Box if you want one.
This new policy is so stupid. Why do you have to pay for snack and go?
I know, right? I haven't had one in weeks.
Hey, you good, man? So you're staring from over there, and you didn't go and get a snack and go.
I can't. I don't have any Echo Bucks, and my friends too.
I know we can get some of those, and a lot of it at that.
Really? Where do I have to go? $50,000 Echo Bucks. That's enough for 3 summers.
Yeah. He's a tough challenge, though. You know, Callum, the lifeguard. He threw him right into the lake. Ended his whole lifeguarding career.
I can't fight.
You're interested though, right? Here's what. I'll teach you how to fight. And in exchange, I want 20% of whatever you make.
You got a deal.
Pavel.
Louder.
Pavel.
What is your name?
I am Pavel.
Alright, you can do this, kid. Remember what I taught you, the good old 1-2. You got this.
Yeah, I got this.
Alright, campers, who's the next on the list to get crossed out by me, Dave the
Hey, pal. Arts and crafts is that way.
I'm here to take you down.
Yeah, well, according to my watch, it's rest hour time, so all you're gonna be doing is taking a little nap.
It's Daisy Daffodil here with tonight's main event. Here, to our left, we have Dave the Destroyer.
Yes!
And here, to our right, we have...
So what's your name, kid?
Pavel.
Pavel the Punisher!
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Pavel the Punisher, there's only one way to settle this.
Thumb.
No.
Rock, paper, scissor.
No.
Rough?
No.
Snack and go eating contest.
How dare you?
Dog poop smelling contest?
Gross.
Arm wrestle.
Arm wrestle.
Oh,
destroyed.
You were born to be great. Punish the destroyer. What's your name?
I am Pavel the Punisher! Dave, the destroyer is